OK 啦 ，factor 去影響個 rental property depreciation 啦，三個啦。首先嗰個屋咧個底價啦，佢要27年半日就係 residential， 如果係唔係 residential 就31年啦。
39年。
39年 ，sorry 係depreciation 方法啦，嗰個方法 depreciation method 我哋都係用 straight line 嘅啫，通常。好啦，嗱咁我哋 deduct 嗰個 depreciation
method use 就係 straight line。
straight line
係
啦 ，normally 係。即係平均除咯。
但係嗰、那個recovery 嗰個27.5咧係 minimum 嚟嘅啫喎，係嘛？
係可以
長啲。如果係 more than 好似100就要可以用100㗎，係嘛？
可以，99年。
啊，99。因為你屋嗰度好似30,000，我即係分分鐘超過成80多年嘅屋。
咁你咪少啲咯，短啲咯。
係啊。
啊，租都係租99年啫嘛。
啊，租都係99。
租最多都係99年啫。
哦，即係總之 beyond 就唔計啦。
應該唔得。
maximum 去到
99。係啦，咁你 depreciation requirement 咧，就你一定要有嗰間屋啦。你用嗰間屋係做 business， 如果係 income property， 我哋要知道嗰間屋嗰個年份先 usable life。
啊
咁同埋佢 expect 咧超過一年以上嘅地咧唔可以 depreciate 啫嘛。咁所以 you can never depreciate the cost of the land on your property。On your rental property, because land does not wear out because obsolete and get used to 啦，個 cost of clearing 啊、grading 啊、planting 啊，通常都係嗰個 cost of the land and cannot be depreciated 啦。即係呢啲 landscaping 啊嗰啲嘢咧，都係唔可以 depreciate 嘅。
係咯，你唔可以啊嘛。
啊，呢啲係嚇好啦。咁首先咧就27.5同埋39年 commercial， 咁呢度冇啦。嗱，我哋睇 example 咯喎。阿德買咗個 rental 300,000。咁咧，佢嗰個 tax assessor 咧 assess 嗰個地咧係100,000，所以間屋係200,000。嗱呢度冇問題啦，嗬。
冇問題。
O K， 跟住因為佢呢個係 rental 嚟嘅，所以27.5，咁就所以每年咧減7,200，咁好易啦，即係咁樣諗。好啦，跟住睇下邊嗰個咯。你買一間屋喺2009年4月5月整咗啲 repair， 間屋咧就租出去6月。開始租，咁咧，你咧就係開始 depreciate 就6月啦。好啦，咁所以你 start 嗰個 day 咧就仍然係6月啦。嗱，買間屋如果係用 personal home 係買咗幾年噶啦，咁但係你住緊嗰陣時咧，你未係出租嘅，咁所以咧就冇 depreciation 可以嘅。
Depreciation only on rental property， 有 income 嗰啲先可以 depreciate， 自己住嗰啲都可以㗎，係嘛？如果我要買嘅話，我都可以 depreciate， 係嘛 ？But anyway， 唔好抄我話題先。
嗯，唔係喎。
Specific use was personal and。
佢而家係以 income 啊嘛。
係咯。
而家講緊係。income 嗰個 depreciation。
係啦。個 rental 嗰個 depreciation。係
啦。就所以屋嗰個 depreciation 就唔算嘅，即係自住嗰、那個，因為佢冇 income。咁啊 ，adjusted base for depreciation 啦。如果你係有啲 adjustment 喺個 tax base 嗰度嗰陣時咧，嗱，我係 depreciation of ideal property， you may claim a depreciation deduction on a property used in your rental。Even if a temporary ideal not in use, for example, if the house is empty, 吉咗，即空咗出嚟啦。While you are making repair after a tenant move out, 嗰個客人走咗，但係佢而家空咗出嚟，你都仍然可以 depreciate 嗰個 rental property 嘅。During the time it is not available for rent， 即嗰啲細節嗰啲唔計啦。總言之，一旦出租咗就一路計啦。Depreciate recapture for rental。Depreciation 喺個 rental property 咧，減低嗰個 basis for figuring a gain or loss on the later sales。即主要佢就將你買入翻嚟嗰間屋嘅值咧，基於數字上嘅折舊而將嗰個值咧降低，撳低佢，等你第時將來賣出嗰陣時咧，係你賣出假設係同一個價嘅時候，咁你咪增值相對嚟講咪即係已
蝕咗
係啦。
你同樣個價梗蝕咗啦。
好啦， If you have a gain on the sale of your rental property, part of all the gain may be required to be recaptured as ordinary income that is completely taxable in the year of the sales. 假設是00年買，跟住十年之後，咁你十年即係而家2010年啦，咁咧 ，part or all of the gain may be required to be recaptured as ordinary income。嗰個你賣出去嗰個差價，嗰一個差價係要擺喺你嗰個收入嘅 income tax 個報表嗰度打税。好啦。
如果係經濟啦，係咪？
經濟啦。其實蝕咧都可以係抵消翻你啲股票嘅，不過我哋唔好講呢啲啦嚇。Depreciation recapture is taxed at a rate of 1/4。OK， 咁嗱，假設啦，阿 Dan Bacon buy a rental property 120,000 ，Dan Bacon 買一個出租物業120,000，佢咧 over time he takes 25,000 in depreciation deduction。120,000買翻嚟，十年之佢我要睇下佢係唔知幾耐啦嚇，就係25,000，咁所以咧佢新嗰個由120,000嗰個價咧去到95,000啦。喺09年即係舊年，佢咧就租賣出咗去150,000，咁呢度咧15-95,000咧，佢就賺咗55,000啦。佢賺咗55,000咧，喺呢度要分翻開佢兩部分。有一部分咧，就係嗰個25,000嗰個 depreciation deduction， 有一部分咧就係嗰個30,000。咁咧，嗰個25,000咧 ，is counted as part of the taxable gain。嗰個25,000即係咁，咁即係話佢。
咁又唔係 depreciate
嘅
咯喎，冇得。
係，即係嗰個 depreciation。差唔多好似係係咯，如果佢要賣出嗰陣時咁樣，
就即係反翻轉頭。
反翻轉頭。
啊！佢係驚，係好似。
即係所有嗰個 depreciation 要同你計
翻
轉頭。
計翻轉頭。
係啦 ，notice 25,000 is a maximum rate that can be taxed. So if your personal income is 33,000, you are ahead of 8%. Okay， 咁即係話嗰個 depreciation 要。計翻轉頭 ，OK， 咁咧 ，claiming the correct amount of depreciation， 你而家
佢反而唔係30,000嚟喺度計嗰個低落嘅現金嗰度，而係25,000嘅話，驚嗰個30,000係assets 噶嘛，反而佢嗰個唔係攞30,000啊！如果我理解就係話應該攞30,000啊。
佢30,000都，我諗佢30,000，佢呢個 income property 啊嘛。我諗佢30,000都會
要計埋㗎，
都要計埋。
不過佢睇下個 rate 係 different rate 啦，一係。
咁如果係咁嘅時候，咪即係其實你減唔減嗰個25,000
都
冇意思喎。
都冇意思嘅，都係一樣係要 tax 嘅啦，即係話係嘛？
嗯，好啦 ，claiming correct amount of depreciation， you should claim the correct amount of depreciation each tax year。Even if you did not claim depreciation, you are entitled to deduct. You must still reduce your basis by full amount of depreciation you could have deduct. 即係每年你未賣出嗰陣時，你都盡可能咧 depreciate 咗佢，等你自己喺當年嘅 income 咧係冇咁高先。好啦。Common mistake one. Common mistake most taxpayers make is they do not deduct depreciation. If you make this mistake correctly, it means by feeling. 有啲人就冇即刻去攞翻。If you are not allowed to make the correction on them, you can change your accounting method to claim the correct amount of depreciation. If you don't take the depreciation when you should, IRS will assume that you took it away. If you ever sell your investment, you will have to pay tax on them.Even if there's nothing to recapture, but not depreciation, you will lose the tax saving while you own the property and you will have to pay tax when you sell it.